A landmark will soon be gone.
Demolition of the old Sanford Post Office is now underway.
WESH's Marina Rocco says that residents are glad to finally see it go.
And in a couple of weeks, this building, which was once a post office, will be completely flattened.
That's your step.
Sanford Mayor Jeff Triplett had the first go at tearing down what once was a U.S. post office in downtown Sanford. Prime waterfront real estate that was bought by the city nearly a decade ago in hopes of becoming a police substation. A plan that never went through and is now costing the city big bucks to raise and put it up for sale.
I mean, I can't speak to the prior commission decisions that they did. The thing is, we own it. The responsible thing for us to do is to have this property cleaned up. You know, this was flooded out in the hurricanes in 2004. It's got mold issues. The inside roof has collapsed.
It'll take nearly 30 excavators, 60 construction workers, and about 3 weeks to complete the demolition with a price tag close to $80,000.
We couldn't get a better partner than Gravity. We work with Gravity. Gravity does our work, the dirty work.
Sanford residents say it's about time the building that's been sitting idle for years sees its final day.
I'm glad it's being tore up because, you know, it shifted a long time ago. So.
The property sits across the street from the Sanford River Walk, and Mayor Triplett thinks selling the land is the only way to go and could even be profitable for the city.
We'll work a deal to try to get the top dollar. We'll probably have to do some, you know, economic development money to help out with some of the permitting and some of the fees.
And time will tell how long the property will sit on the market and once it's bought, what it'll become. In Sanford, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.